My beloved brothers and sisters, we all know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is most loving. Nobody can love as much as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is why one of his names is the most loving. Al-Wadudu, Al-Wadud, the most loving. So if you think about that name for a moment, you will realize the power of Allah, the greatness of Allah, the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and how much He actually loves you. And for this reason, when we say the name in the Arabic language, Al-Wadud, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to us, وَلِلَّهِ الْأَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَى فَادْعُوهُ بِهَا. Indeed, Allah has beautiful names, so call Him, supplicate to Him using those names. When I say, O you who loves me, have mercy on me. Wow. The problem with us is when we say these names in the Arabic language, we sometimes do not think of what exactly they mean. And this is why it's important for us to say these names sometimes in a language that we understand, for us to ponder over the deeper meanings of that particular name. So if I were to say, for example, Al-Wadud, yes, it is the name of Allah. I will use that name to call out to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But together with that, I will remind myself about the meaning of it. And I will remind myself that Al-Wadud in actual fact means the most loving, the one who loves the most. And then I say it a few times, the most loving. And then I can start thinking about the love of other people towards me, be it my parents, my children, whoever else it may be, siblings, spouse, whoever. And then I need to tell myself again, however, there is one who is most loving over and above all of those. Wouldn't it make us smile? Keep on thinking about this, my brothers and sisters.